Welcome back. Now that you've spent some time playing around with scale notes and chord tones, let's take a look at rhythm, grooves, and supporting your band.